slower anyway, but I can feel safe. Alright, let's go.
Green flag, green flag. Car on your right. All clear, all clear.
I won't call that start great, but at least it's not disastrous. At least I didn't stall on the grid.
Got one on your left.
Okay, I'm not going to make it through wide.
Still there. Clear on the left. Got a slow car on the left.
Uh-oh.
Got one on your left. Still there. Hey, right. All clear, all clear. Car on your left. Clear on the left. We have a slow car on the right.
Where's the slow car? I don't see it. Okay, that's the first off track. I know why I need 1.6 liters. This season's race is one lap longer than what it used to be. I didn't see that. But I guess I'll feel safe then.
Got one on your left. We have a car stopped on the right. All clear, all clear. We have a car stopped on the right. Go left, go right. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Trouble. And we're in the top 10. That is fine for me. I might need to like tap out and get my cups fuel calculator. Just in case it goes wrong. Yep. But I don't want to save too much fuel, you know, I'm here to race. But however I do need to save rear tires, so that is also fuel saving to a degree. Copy. Yeah, this setup was I don't know, the 2021 season one race was 14 laps. But I just noticed that this season it is 15. I stole this setup from Project Cars, so I have like a super stiff rear. It has very good turn-in, but like on the flip side, it has like extremely horrible exit traction, especially after the tire worn out. By worn out, I mean like 1% off. We do a little racing.
Got one on your left. Clear on the left.
And around the outside of the chicane. I can feel now my tires leaving me. Okay, that was a horrible run. I might have went in the combo a little bit too fast. Copy. Well, this is why I don't do grid and go. I don't even know the racing formation. I mean, I don't do grid and go usually. I just in the mood to do it today. Okay, third off track. I'm good on safety rating anyway. And they are racing behind. Oh, it's Mick Klarich. Recovering from turn one crash. I'll let him by, he's a lot faster than me. He's the Lotus 49 specialist. Yeah, I'm very fast on Radilon and El Roux. That seems to be the case. We still have enough practice. No! Damn it. I overshot that corner again. It's fine.
They say you cut the course. You have to slow down and give up the time gain.
Well, this is what you get for grid and goal. Alright, let's see how much I can get it back. It's still pretty early in the race. Hold on, let me see. Hold on, let me, I'll figure out the fuel situation here. No, that's not how you do it. Hold up, maybe next lap. Trouble. It's lost Olsen. And we have someone with a lowrider ahead of us.
Got one on your right. All clear, all clear.
missed the turn. Okay, I think I'm just good on fuel according to the iRacing fuel calculator. I really don't have a hand to open the cups during race. Yep, sound is... It's morning here, the sun is just rising. But I have my curtain down, so okay, I'm good then. Time for hard racing. I thought I had a run, but that's fine. Yeah, thank you, Tombstone. I hope Cops is still usable next season. It will be very helpful. It probably won't be next time when iRacing change how fuel is calculated. Way too much wheel spin. That's the problem I was talking about. It's like this setup, it's very good on corner rotation, but then it doesn't have any exit rear traction. That's the downside of it. Like this setup is pretty good on high speed tracks when you don't need that much slow exit traction.
You got one on your left. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Keep right there. All clear, all clear.
Like in these kind of corners, I have traction. But like for the chicane and the La Source, I have no traction. Whoops, that was a mistake. I forgot to lift there. That was the rally cross line.
Got one on your left. All clear, all clear.
Oh, Andre kind of cut me off there. I had to do a last second avoidance. Oh, the car had a big wiggle, but I'm good. Looks like I will finish 12th if everything go well. That was a grid and goal mistake. I keep trying to outbrake myself on that turn. Like several laps in a row until I spun out. I keep outbreaking myself on this corner as well.
On your right. Clear on the right.
Andre's not giving it to me. I forgot to lift again that turn. Oh man. Where did that came from? What?
It's over. Car, so you'll need a tow back to the pit.
That was disappointing.
We'll come get you. They say you cut the course. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gain.
Wait, no, what?
I sure won.
What? Oh man, it's all good. Anyway, that wasn't fun. Well, that was fun when it lasted. Okay, now let's end the stream. Well, now I have beef with this guy. That was a bullshit move. Like, why do you expect to dive down there? Like, what do you expect? That was a bullshit move. But yeah, I mean, that's what you get for grid and goal, so. Now let's raid another, Wait, is Javier streaming? Javier is not streaming. Let's roll the Juan thing. Oh, man.